Hi, I'm Amy, and I'm going to be talking about how feelings of belonging and COVID-19 concern have impacted student mental health.
Hi, I'm Millie, and I'm going to talk about the growing 19th century Glasgow and the emergence and reliance on the Glasgow Lunatic Asylum as a sanitary control measure.
Hi, I'm Jin. I'll be talking about how did Japanese art facilitate the representation of femininity in late 19th century France.